Veer Aryan in a very, very important role. Guru, President Marketing, Media and Publication, T-Series, Vinod Bhanushali. Vice President, T-Series Films, Shiv Chalana ji, please aaiye. Co-producer, Priya Gupta. Co-producer and production designer, Vinita Omung Kumar, please come up on stage. Associate producer, Zafar Mehdi, please come up on stage. Choreographer, Ganesh Master Ji, please aaiye. The magical duo who absolutely do wonders with any kind of emotion when it comes to music, Sachin Jigar, please come up on stage. The absolutely legendary music composer for the background of this film, Ismail Darbar Ji, please aaiye. For costumes, Chandrakant Sunavane and Neetu Singh. The editor and his team, Jayesh Shikharne, please come on stage. Basu and Jay, please. Javed and Ijaz for action. Subhash Shinde for makeup. CEO Legend Studios, Manish Singh. Anamol Singh, associate director. Behind the scenes in marketing, Rohit Sharma. Legal, Vipin Shuklaji. Digital marketing, Every Media, Se Gautam. The PR team, Maruk and Vikram, please come up on stage. Lyrics, Priya Sanaya, Anvita Dutt and Vayu. For casting, Parag Mehta did. Sound designer Pranav Shukla, are you here? And the first AD for the film, Kush Gupta and Seth. Production team, Altaf, Tawseef, Akib, Zeb. But I think this fantastic team deserves a photo op quickly together, all of you together. Possible without each one of you. And now to call Omung Kumar. I don't know how you do it, but every time you bring images on the screen, it takes you somewhere else. Please join us on stage. Bhushan Kumar ji, without your support, this wouldn't have been possible. Please come up on stage. Sandeep Singh, the girl who makes you go weak in the knees, Aditi Rao Hydri, please come up on stage. Combination of innocence and gorgeousness. Somebody who's art form and who's even speeches I admire. Vinod Chopra ji, please aa jaiye. And someone who's loved Sanju Baba probably the way each one of us have, thanks to the craft and the kind of roles he's given him. Raju sir, Raju Rani ji, please aa jaiye. I think all of us, while we were missing Sanju Baba on screen, we saw his pictures from behind the scenes and we were like, that is impossible. Ranbir Kapoor, one of the finest artists ever, with such a loving heart. And the force, just so देखे हम सब बड़े हुए हैं जिनके मोहब्बत ने. I want to give you a little story before I actually call him on stage. I was actually traveling for an event to Hyderabad in the Facebook office and I met this very, very passionate makeup artist and he couldn't stop talking about Sanju Baba and he said he wouldn't eat till he hadn't eaten. You know, the anger you see on screen is not an actor. Wo actually unka jazba hota tha agar unhone khana nahi khaya ho. या उनको वो चीज़ नहीं मिली हो जो शायद वो स्टार्स को पहले पूछते हैं. बट ही डजंट कंसिडर हिमसेल्फ दैट. हियर इज अ मैन हु बिलोंग्स टू अ फैमिली हु गेव देयर हार्ट एंड देयर आर्ट टू जनता एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली वेयर ही थिंक्स ही बिलोंग्स व्हाइल ही इज दिस मोस्ट स्टाइलिश. Probably the muscle man that everybody has got inspired by in the industry, but the strongest, and I'm getting emotional by saying this, the strongest muscle that he holds is his heart. Let's hear it for Sanju Baba. Woo! रितु जी, मैं आपसे पहले विनती करूंगी कि आप कुछ कहें. चोपड़ा साहब, आपसे शुरुआत करना चाहूंगी मैं.
यार ये तो किसी ने बताया नहीं कि मैंने शुरू किया. मैंने तो कुछ सोचा ही नहीं. ऑल आई हैव टू से कि ये जो यहाँ खड़ा हुआ है ना संजय दत्त, मुझे काफी साल हो गए हैं. मेरे ख्याल में कहना तो नहीं चाहिए पर ऑलमोस्ट कितने साल हो गए राजू, 30-40 तो हो गए होंगे. ऐसा मेरे को ना कोई मिला है ना कोई मिलेगा, पॉसिबल ही नहीं है ऐसा कोई आदमी. ये मैं आपको बता रहा हूं कि ये एक्सेप्शनल ह्यूमन बीइंग है और मैं एक्चुअली इसको इतने सालों से जानता हूं, लेकिन मैं इसको अब जानने लगा जब राजू ने कहानी इसकी सुनानी शुरू की. तो ये क्या है ये आदमी, इसको आप समझ ही नहीं सकते. मैं समझता हूं कि वी हैव नॉट हैड आई हैवंट मेट अ मैन लाइक एंड यू नो आई हैव टू से. मैं गाली वाली दे देता हूं स्टेज पे हो तो आपको पता ही है, तो मैं सच्ची बोलता हूं, झूठ नहीं बोलता हूं. एक्सेप्शनल एंड आई रियली फ्रॉम डीप डाउन माय हार्ट आई विश. And Nanu, of course, has been with us for a long time. I think this team, and I had liked Mary Com, I had called him and I saw the film. So I hope and pray to God that this film is what Sanjay Dutt deserves as a film for the company.
Rajiv sir, we thank you for not just taking him up in one of your films. Your films inspire us. And if Viduji jo keh rahe hain ki inke jaisa na koi tha na koi hoga, we're really looking forward to what you have to offer, but you've already given us so much with him in your films. Aapko kya kehna hai?
Main kya kahun? Main Sanju ke bare mein kya kahun? Sanju mere film career ka ek bahut hi aham hissa hai. मैंने अब तक 4 ही फिल्में बनाई हैं, उसमें से 3 में संजू है, 5वीं बना रहा हूं जो संजू के ऊपर है. इससे ज्यादा संजू मेरे जीवन का कोई हिस्सा हो नहीं सकता. ही इज इंस्पायर्ड मी. आई एम ही डिड मुन्ना भाई एंड द वे ही डिड इट मेड दैट फिल्म ग्रेट एंड आई वुडंट हैव बीन व्हाट आई एम बिकॉज़ विदाउट संजू. एंड नो आई टोटली आई बिलीव इन दैट. सो संजू तो हमारे साथ Sanju came back 1.5 years back and we were missing him. So Sanju is back, but Sanju the actor is now back. So we've been waiting. Wait, visual thirst hota hai na, Sanju ko dekha hi nahi screen pe 3 saal se nahi dekha. So I was really waiting to see this trailer and it's so magical to see Sanju back on screen with that red gulal on his face. Sanju are looking magical and I'm yaar puri film hi dikha do na aaj. So संजू के बारे में मैं ज्यादा नहीं कहूंगा, let the film come and then you'll see Sanju the actor here and you'll see Sanju the man 6 months down the line. Sanju, all the best. We love you.
This man can play any character, but I remember in his interview saying that I don't know how has Sanjay that lived such a lion-hearted life. So Ranveer, firstly, thank you so much for bringing him alive. You're somebody who doesn't even like to work out, and it's unbelievable. You're making him like a man who has got all the muscles that the industry's ever wanted. So your sentiments.
Well, I think, yeah, I was never a fan of workouts in gym. And I remember I've been working out in Sanju sir's gym since the last 10 years. And after 3 years, he came down and said, "Main tere 3 saal se gym mein dekh raha hu. Koi difference to aayegi to karna kya hai?" But good evening everyone. Firstly, congratulations to Bhushan sir, Umang sir, Sandeep. I think the trailer was wonderful, as you all have seen today. It's amazing to see Sanju sir back on screen. I think this is his first release after his release. And like Raju sir said, we all have missed you so much. And when we see you on screen, it is magical. You know, something happens deep within. I think like all of us out here, I'm such a huge admirer and fan of yours, Sanju sir. Because I have had the good fortune of knowing you as a person. I've interacted with you since I was a child. So I know your heart. And I'm really happy and welcome back to the movies. I think we all missed you a lot.
And now to the man who actually brought him back on screen, Omung Kumar, thank you so much. You always do some poetic justice when it comes to that emotion that's missing on screen. How was it? What was it? And my God, congratulations on a fantastic trailer.
Thank you. Thank you everyone for coming here. Thank you media for being so kind to us every single time. To Bhoomi, to Sanjay Baba and to us. And it means a lot. And this film obviously is very, very special for the man that is there, which is Sanju Baba. And we still know, Sandeep and me, when we went to his house and in 1 minute he said, this is it. We said, this is it? This is it. This is it. This is my comeback film. And suddenly we also didn't realize, Baba, ye to bojh aa gaya hamare sar par. I mean, unka comeback, he was doing other films, but he said, this is the film. And he trusted the film more than us. And we said, thank you, sir. And he trusted me. Thank you for just being part of this film. And it just like, you know, I still remember the first day when the camera rolled and his face was on the monitor. I said, my God, oh, wait, breathe. He was nervous that day, but the first day of the comeback. And but we just rolled, and the way he rolled, my God, it's overwhelming when you see him on the big screen. Really, his eyes stop. And that's why the poster is this, is the fantastic eyes that speak the whole film. The whole film is this poster. And thank you for being part of this. Thank you, Aditi, for being my Bhoomi and Baba's Bhoomi. It means a lot. You gave your heart and soul for this whole film. Thank you for being part of this film. Thank you, all my cast and crew. Everyone standing over here, fantastic. I loved it to see all of you all and all your hard work really paid. Thank you, Bhushanji, for trusting in this film. You are like our brother and you know, you believe in us. And thank you for giving Sandeep and me a chance to be part of your family. This movie means a lot. It's a big landmark for us and third in a row. But I thank you all. And once again, a big thank you, sir. Big thank you. I just want to hug you because your hugs are the biggest hug. Thank you, sir. Thank you for being part. That's Sanju Baba. One big, huge round of applause.
Bhushan Kumar ji, aap bhi kuch bol hi dijiye. Itte saare thank yous aapki taraf aa hi gaye hain to.
I just want to thank everybody, of course, but especially Sanju sir, because I was not expecting I will be producing his comeback film. And it is my, as T-Series, we are so happy that we have got this chance to produce Sanju Baba's first comeback film after his release. So thank you very much, Sanju Baba, for allowing us to produce this film. And we are very excited. It's a special film to us. And we will take this film to the end and we'll make it very big. Thank you very much.
I just wanted to thank Raju Hirani ji, Vidhu Vinod Chopra ji, and Ranbir ji. Thank you for coming because they are so much integral part of his life, and we wanted, you know, to make this day special for Sanju Baba. And thank you for coming, sir. Thank you.
Sandeep, kaise main bolu, bol ke dijiye.
Aditi.
Good afternoon. I want to say this one thing, that Bhoomi feels very lucky and very blessed to have her Baba. It's really been an amazing journey for me, and I feel so lucky to have been a part of Sanju sir's comeback film. Also that I got to spend so much time with him. You know, we've all heard about how much Sanju sir has loved, but I saw it for myself with my own eyes, and I felt it with my own heart. The way that he takes you into his family, the way he protects you, actually like that. The way he's always there for you, the way that he listens to what you have to say. And as a co-actor, he's just incredible. You don't feel nervous. He looks very intimidating, but I always say he's the big friendly giant. He is just so, so kind and so giving and so, and he gives very nice hugs. It was really, really, really incredible to have been a part of this journey. It was intense, lot of tears, lot of blood, lot of sweat, and a lot of laughing. He has made me laugh just before a scene where I'm weeping buckets and Omung sir has looked at me like, what is she doing? But it's not his fault. But it's really been incredible, and thank you Omung sir for giving me this opportunity. Thank you Sandeep for thinking of me for this. Thank you Vidhu Vinod Chopra sir. Vidhu sir, I'm always happy to see you, and you have been a big part of my journey. And Raju sir, inspiring as always, and Ranbir, you know you're my favorite. And Kushal Kumar sir, thank you so much. Thank you, and Priya, big hug. And thank you to every single co-star and everybody from the Bhoomi team. Thank you so much. I really needed you. It was very emotional and quite traumatic, just the whole story. And I really needed you all, and thank you for being there for me. Thank you so much. And so, I could not have done this without you. Thank you. Thank you for being my Baba.
Bless you, Bhoomi. Oops, sorry, Aditi. We're going back to Sandeep. What would you like to say today? Are you happy? Are you ecstatic? Are you nervous? What is it?
I'm not nervous. I'm happy. छोटी सी चीज शेयर करना चाहूँगा. हर इंसान का कॉन्फिडेंस तोड़ दिया जाता है. हर चीज को हम मेहनत करते हैं तोड़ने में, जोड़ने में कम. जब भूमि की शुरुआत उमंग और मैंने की, सबने कहा मत बनाओ. तो हमने शुरू की बनाना. फिर हम बाबा के पास पहुंचे. बाबा ने बोला बनाओ. उसके बाद जब हम कास्टिंग पे आए, अदिति बोले कन्फ्यूजन्स बहुत क्रिएट हुआ, मतलब भूमि यहाँ खड़ी है अदिति, मतलब जो कन्फ्यूजन्स क्रिएट होता है हमारे लिए. सबने हमको कहा, क्योंकि हमारा उमंग, मैं पहली बार ये फिल्म बना रहे थे बाबा के साथ, बाप रे ये होगा, वो होगा, ट्रबल होगा, ये होगा, बाबा टाइम पर नहीं आते, बाबा ये है, बाबा वो है. तो मैं बाबा से पूछा, बाबा बोले देखो मैं तुम्हारी शूटिंग पे आऊंगा ना, तब हम बात करेंगे. फिर जब बाबा शूटिंग पे, तो बाबा ने कंप्लेंट, देखो तुम्हारा एसोसिएट डायरेक्टर मुझे शेड्यूल नहीं दे रहा, और बाबा हमसे पहले शूट पे पहुंच जाते थे. ये है बाबा. और द पीपल हु स्टूड हियर, द पीपल लाइक भूषण जी, एवरीबॉडी, वी all struggle to make one film. I'm sure Munna Bhai has been rejected so many times by so many people. Khamush must have been rejected so many times by so many people. Ranbir must be thinking, Savariya se aao ya kisi aur cheez se aao, kya? Sab hum confused ho jate hain. Par jab ek insaan ek cheez par believe karta hai, to wo cheez aisi nikal ke aati hai. Wo hum sabse zyada Sanjay Dutt ne believe kiya, kyunki hum ye film hum confused ho gaye, banaye nahi banaye. Aur Sanjay Dutt ne kaha banega to yahi film banega. And then he took us. Took me to Vidhu sir house and Vidhu sir, देख तेरी कहानी बहुत अच्छी है और ये मेरा बेटा है, मेरे बेटे का तू ध्यान दे. और कहते हैं कि इंडस्ट्री में
भाई बोला था यार.
उसके बाद मुझे याद है कि जब हमने डिसाइड किया, कहते हैं कि इंडस्ट्री में कोई किसी का दोस्त नहीं होता, लेकिन एक बार हमने डिसाइड किया कि इस ट्रेलर लॉन्च पर विधु सर, राजू सर और रणबीर आ जाए. और आप बिलीव नहीं करोगे, हमने सिर्फ एक मैसेज और फोन किया और इन तीनों ने हाँ तुरंत कह दिया. ये कहते हैं दोस्ती और साथ. दिस फिल्म आई डेडिकेट टू माई सन ईमान एंड वनीताज मदर हु पास्ड अवे ड्यूरिंग द मेकिंग ऑफ द फिल्म. And we all dedicate this film to your mother, Salma. And you stood by us like a rock star. And thank you very much, everyone. I especially want to thank Anand Panditji, who's always been a great, great support of my life. Thank you, sir.
May I please request all of you to please take a seat as we are about to begin Q&A. So, aapke sawal aur in sabke jawab.
I just want to thank everybody. Sabse pehle my wife, my sister, my brother-in-law, Paresh, my brother, Raj Bansal, Pintu, who have always been very, very special to me in the worst situations of my life. I want to thank Vinod sir, I want to thank Raju, and there's another very important part of my life, his name is Abhijat Joshi, Abhezi Gaur.
I'm here, Sanju, I love you.
I love you too. And, you know, they have always been with me, ups and downs. And Vinod sir and Raju and Abhijat have given me the best film of my life, and that's Munna Bhai. And I think ye Bhoomi ke baad mein main koi picture nahi karunga, Munna Bhai ke baad.
Abhijat, Abhijat,
you're listening?
Yeah. Promise.
I want to thank Omung, I want to thank Sandeep for giving me this wonderful film, Shekhar ji, Anand ji, the whole crew, Master ji, Ismail bhai, apna boss, Sharad, Guru, Siddharth, everybody, I'm out there. Thank you for getting the best out of me. Thank you. And Aditi, thank you. And Nadbir, I love you and thank you so much. Please pray for this film. Thank you. Woo!
So, Baba, Alok here, aapke left mein, aap bas sun lein to bhi theek hai. Baba, pehle to behtareen sa trailer hai, to welcome back kehte hain. Dusra sawal mera ye hai ki Bhoomi hi kyun? Bhoomi se hi kyun hum come back kiye? Kuch khaas wajah thi aapke zehen mein?
Well, मुझे सुन के अच्छा लगा कि आपको ट्रेलर अच्छा लगा और पिक्चर भी वैसे ही है बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है इसका इसकी स्टोरी इसकी कहानी एक बहुत ही इमोशनल कहानी है तो मैंने यही सोचा मैंने बोला कि यही पिक्चर तीन साल के बाद अगर आए तो एक ऐसी पिक्चर आए जहां इमोशन हो बाप बेटी का रिश्ता हो एक मिडिल लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली की बात हो तो मुझे बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगा इसीलिए मैंने बोली
एंड बाबा पहले दिन का थोड़ा वाकया बताएं जब आपने तीन साल के बाद कैमरा फेस किया और क्या माहौल था क्योंकि ओमन ने तो शेयर कर दिया है आपसे भी जानना चाहें
माहौल बहुत अच्छा था कैसा लगा कि मैं फिर वापस घर आ गया हूं लाइट्स और कैमरा और एक चहल-पहल सेट की बहुत बहुत मजा आया थोड़ा बहुत नर्वस था लेकिन पहला डायलॉग ओके हो गया तो ठीक हो गया उसको
भूषण जी आपने तरह तरह के गीत दिए हैं संजू बाबा के लिए भी इस फिल्म में किस तरीके का संगीत आने वाला है
इसमें फिल्म के हिसाब का म्यूजिक है जो फिल्म की स्टोरी को आगे लेके जाता है और हमने स्क्रिप्ट के हिसाब से इसमें म्यूजिक बनाया है म्यूजिक रोमांटिक गाना भी है और इमोशनल गाना भी है डांस ट्रैक भी है सब कुछ है जो लेकिन फिल्म के हिसाब से है
आपके स्ट्रेट लेफ्ट में आपसे सर मेरा सवाल है कि एक जगह कहीं मैंने पढ़ा था कि जो आपका नाम रखा गया था वो सुनील दत्त साहब ने किसी आगरा की कोई महिला की उनके फैन के थ्रू रखा था
ये तो मुझे भी न्यूज़ है
ये तो बायोपिक में भी नहीं है
जहाँ पे भी हम लोगों ने शूटिंग की बहुत डिफिकल्ट एरियाज थे आगरा के लेकिन फिर भी उन लोगों ने बहुत कोऑपरेट किया और बहुत अच्छी शूटिंग
Hi sir, Nikita here from Free Press Journal. Yeah, on your left. Sanju sir, hi, welcome back. Really good trailer, but recently a lot of actresses as well, if you count Sri Devi ji, Raveena ji and you, you all have chosen a kind of a similar storyline where a protector, you know, kind. So what is it about this storyline that is making everyone come back in this storyline, sir?
Well, I know that they're similar and they're protectors, but a father protecting a daughter is something else. I mean, you have a father. He loves you the most, right? So you get the answer.
Sanjay sir, here on your left. Simran Singh here from Book My Show, sir, yahan pe, on your left. So, first of all, many congratulations to you and the team. The trailer is fantastic. It's good to have you back. We missed you. So, pehla sawal aapse hai ki you are a great human being and a loving father as well. So, how much that real father has helped you in the real? I'm talking about the bond that you share with Trishala. Ye kitna help kiya aapko is movie mein, for this movie?
But yaar, har cheez help hi karti hai. Matlab puri zindagi jeena hi ek help ho jata hai. And I've gone through a lot of ups and downs in my life. And I think everything put together really comes out in some way or the other. And definitely Trishala and definitely Ikra. I used to think about them while shooting. And I used to also think about Priya's relation with my father. Because Priya was his favorite. And Priya could get away with anything.
Okay. So,
thanks, Priya.
Okay, आपसे एक और सवाल है बाबा. While in your absence, many films was released. So once you're back, कोई particularly एक दो कोई ऐसी फिल्म है जिसको देखकर आपने बोला काश ये इस फिल्म में मैं होता.
मैं समझा नहीं हूँ. क्या कह रहे हैं?
मैं पूछे है कि जब तुम वापस आए हो तो सा एनजू की पिक्चर देख के थानू लगे कि इस पिक्चर काश मैं हो. मैं नहीं वड्डी वड्डी पिक्चर लगी हैं ते थानू के देख के लगे तो मैं हूँ पिक्चर.
बिल्कुल यार, बैटमैन भी एक ही मन में.
Awesome! thank you, Baba.
Sanjay sir, आपकी लाइफ जो है काफी अप्स एंड डाउन्स वाली रही है. पिछले
रंगीन भी रही है.
वो पूरी मदद में देखने को मिलेगी. सर, मैं जानना चाहूंगा कि जब आप जेल से बाहर आए तो कितने बेताब थे कि आप स्क्रीन पर लौटे और सेट के शूटिंग पर लौटे. क्योंकि आपकी लाइफ हमेशा से आपने इतने सालों तक 35 साल फिल्मों में काम किया है तो कितना वेट कर रहे थे कि मैं पहली फिल्म में और पहले सेट पे पहुंचूं. और पहले दिन जब आप सेट पे पहुंचे तो क्या फीलिंग्स थी उस दौरान?
मैं बेताब तो नहीं था वापस सेट पे पहुंचने के लिए, क्योंकि दाल चावल मेरी बीवी ही दे देती थी. और लेकिन मैंने ये जरूर सोचा था कि जो पिक्चर जो पहली आएगी एक मैसेज हो, एक ढंग की पिक्चर हो, एक परफॉर्मेंस बेस्ड पिक्चर हो, एक पिक्चर जो मेरे बड़े भाई विनोद जी देखकर प्राउड हो, गाली नहीं दें. जो मेरी वाइफ देख के बोले कि बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर है, नहीं तो वो भी गाली दे देती है. और बाकी के जितने प्रिया भी गाली देती है, ये वो भी नहीं दे सकता बेचारा. एक दो ड्रिंक के बाद मैं बोल सकता हूँ. लेकिन ये सब डेंजरस लोग बैठे हैं यहाँ पे भी ये लोग भी, वो परेश जी भी हैं, बंटी वालियान, बंसल साहब और बिट्टू. तो आई थिंक इसी वजह से मैंने बहुत सोच समझ के ये पिक्चर की.
रणवीर, एक सवाल आपसे है कि जैसे कि वीरू विनोद चोपड़ा सर ने बताया, राजीव रानी ने, और सब इंडस्ट्री के लोग काफी अरसे से सर को जानते हैं, संजय सर को जानते हैं. लेकिन कहीं मैंने पढ़ा था कि आपने एक बयान दिया है कि ये फिल्म करते वक्त मुझे जो कुछ संजय दत्त के बारे में पता चला वो मुझे भी नहीं पता था. तो कुछ शेयर करना चाहेंगे इस फिल्म में आप संजय दत्त बने हैं जो आने वाली बायोपिक?
शेयर तो नहीं कर सकता क्योंकि विदु सर मुझे मार देंगे. जी, मैं संजू सर को बचपन से जानता हूँ. लेकिन जब हमने बायोपिक पर काम करना शुरू किया तो मुझे हमेशा लगा कि ये एक्चुअली बायोपिक नहीं हो सकती, ये एक्चुअली एक साइंस फिक्शन फिल्म है. क्योंकि ऐसी लाइफ एक इंसान को जीना, मतलब आप मेरे समझ में नहीं आया कि ऐसी लाइफ कौन जी सकता है. मुझे एक्चुअली अभी कल की बात है जब संजू सर ने मैसेज किया कि यू नो ट्रेलर लॉन्च पे आ जाओ, तो सडनली मुझे एहसास हुआ अरे यार ये तो मेरा ट्रेलर लॉन्च हो रहा है. फिर पीछे से एक दूसरे रणबीर ने मुझे टपली दिया और कहा कि तुम कभी संजय दत्त बन नहीं सकते, संजू सर का ट्रेलर लॉन्च है, दैट यू हैव टू गो एंड अटेंड. तो मैंने एक साल इनको एमुलेट करने की कोशिश की. प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि ठीक ठाक किया, क्योंकि ही इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सन नॉट जस्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री बट इन द कंट्री. यू नो समथिंग दैट वी ऑल कैन लर्न फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ, वी कैन टेक सो मच फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ. बट हाँ, जब मैं कभी सोचता हूँ बायोपिक के बारे में, इनकी लाइफ के बारे में, यही मेरे सोच में आता है कि ये साइंस फिक्शन फिल्म है, ये एक रोमांटिक या रोमांटिक फिल्म है.
हेलो संजय सर, मैं अपना यूट्यूब पिंक मिला. सर, आज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द ट्रेलर इज रियली गुड एंड we are really looking forward to seeing it. But it is also Trishala's birthday today, and since the film is about father and daughter's relationship, was this an intentional decision to launch the film today?
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was. I mean, it was an important day for her, and we all miss her, and we all wish she was here. But it is her birthday, and I think this was the best day for this trailer to be launched.
Raju, sir, in those days, the actors would have some magical mystery in them. So, what are those magical mysteries that you're going to showcase about
See, Vidhu ji, mujhe maarna nahi. वो फिल्म तो आने दीजिए ना, आज तो भूमि की बात करते हैं, बिकॉज़ वो उसका वक्त आएगा जब हम बहुत बातें करेंगे उसकी. ऑल आई कैन से इट्स एन अमेजिंग लाइफ, एंड व्हाट इज मोस्ट अमेजिंग इज दैट संजू हैज बीन ब्रेव इनफ टू स्पेल इट आउट ऑनेस्टली टू अस, एंड ही इज नॉट स्केर्ड टू पोर्ट्रे यू नो अ लाइफ, a very positive life. Or he's opened up the cards and he said, "Aapko jo bolna hai, bolo. Meri zindagi aisi thi." So I would say he's a very brave man. Biopics can be very one-sided, but this is a biopic which is from all perspectives and it's a very open biopic.
Sanju, don't you think you are too young to be Aditi's father?
Wow. Of course, I'm young to be a father, but I'm just playing a character. You forget that.
Sanju sir, sir center में. Sir, आपसे एक सवाल जानना चाहूँगा. जैसे सारे लोग बोलते हैं कि हर एक successful मर्द के पीछे एक औरत कहानी है, और जो भी आपके लाइफ में अप्स एंड डाउन हैं, मान्यता जी ने बहुत अच्छे तरीके से चीज़ों को फेस किया, और ये जो पूरी जर्नी रही आपकी लाइफ की, या फिर ये जो आपकी कमबैक आप बोल सकते, तो इस बीच में उनका क्या रोल रहा या उनका क्या किरदार रहा, और इस फिल्म में जब आप कर रहे थे तो क्या उनसे कुछ एडवाइस दिया थे?
आपने बिल्कुल सही कहा है कि मान्यता जी ने हर पल हर लम्हा मेरा साथ दिया है और हमेशा देंगी, और एक दो ऐसी चीज़ें मुझे दी हैं जहाँ जो कोई दे नहीं सकता, इकरा और शारा, और इनसे बिल्कुल एक चीज सीखने में मिली है, वो गुस्सा, तो वो मैंने पोर्ट्रे किया है शरद के ऊपर.
संजू सर, दिस इज योर फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर योर रिलीज, हैज योर टाइम यू नो अवे चेंज्ड योर वर्किंग स्टाइल इन एनी मैनर?
I didn't get that. What was that?
So this is your first film after your release. So has your time away from the screen, the time you spent in jail, has it changed your working style in any manner?
I think my working style is the same. I mean, I don't hear a script. I don't watch the monitor. I don't look at the lighting. I don't look at the other artist, what he does. I mean, then nothing changes, the same.
Also in this film, there's this theme of Save the Daughter, which has echoes of perhaps Beti Bachao. Do you think so? The government slogan, Beti Bachao?
Yeah, what about that?
So the film's theme is also Save the Daughter. And you know, this is a topic that everybody's talking about today.
I mean, you can say it says Save the Daughter, but it's more a film about a relationship between a father and a daughter. You know, and definitely I believe in Save the Daughter also.
Sanjay? When you heard the first time that the biopic will be made, were you a bit skeptical? Were you a bit worried or nervous? And also there were some reports that Ranbir was trying to meet him and meet you to do his research, but it was difficult to get in touch. Ranbir, do you
It'll take me? Ranbir 50 years to do research on me. I mean, you know, he's been a very, very special part of my life. Not because of the biopic, but just because of him growing up, and his family's relation with my family and stuff like that. And if I was, what, scared?
Were you a bit skeptical at what will be shown in the biopic?
I was not skeptical at all, because Raju, me and Abhijat sat for many, many hours and I laid the cards right out in front of them. I've got nothing to hide, and I have never had nothing to hide. So
संजू सर, एक फिल्म की पूरी जबान होती है डायलॉग राइटिंग, तो राज शांडिल जी के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे जिन्होंने इस फिल्म का स्क्रीन प्ले और डायलॉग्स लिखे हैं? किस तरीके का एक्सपीरियंस रहा और क्या बॉन्डिंग शेयर करते हैं आप?
एक्चुअली राज कॉमेडी सीरियल्स लिखता था और यू नो जब उसने ये पिक्चर लिखी आई वॉज अमेज एंड आई वॉज शॉक्ड कि इतना टैलेंट इस लड़के में है. लेकिन कभी कभी बहक जाता है, लेकिन अभी क्या करें यार, वो होता है.
संजय सर, जस्ट गेट टुवर्ड्स योर लेफ्ट सर हियर. Since there were reports that apparently Ranbir and Anurag Basu had approached you for Jagga Jasus and the role was eventually played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui, how true was it?
I think Ranbir should answer this.
Yeah. I think every role that's written in the Hindi film industry first goes to him only. It passes through him, then it filters down. Of course, you know, it was my first production and it was a special appearance and we wanted to carry it in the second part. And Basu Dada and myself thought there was nobody better than Sanju sir, but Sanju sir very gladly on the first time he heard it, he said, "Yeah, I'll do it." But there was some issue with, you know, the release of his first film and other stuff. But not this, maybe the next one. Of course, anything for you.
Sanju sir, have you seen the movie though? I mean, Jagga Jasus.
I beg your pardon?
I haven't seen it yet.
But I mean, I know it's a good. I saw the trailer, I loved it. But I'm going to see the film, and if I feel something is wrong, he knows what he's going to get.
Baba, you are towards your left.
I hope nothing is shown, but that depends on Raju.
Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer looks amazing. Towards your left here. Left. Baba, it's good to have you back. The trailer is good. But do you think if you had come back with the Munna Bhai series, the comeback would have been perhaps, you know, a bigger comeback for you? Like, everyone is waiting for that movie.
I think instead of asking me, there's my brothers out here and my another brother out there and the third brother sitting behind me.
ऐसा करिए मुड़ के वो पीछे वो जो बैठा है ना चुप से लड़का उसको ये सवाल पूछिए. वो अभी भी लिख रहा है, तीन साल से अभी हम लिख रहे हैं. तो ये बैठा बैठा बोर हो रहा था, अभी कितना उसको एक डेढ़ साल और बिठाते हैं. बोला भैया हम लिख रहे हैं. जब पूछता है हो रहा है सर, हाँ हो रहा है. डायलॉग लिख रहे हैं, हाँ लिख रहे हैं. वो खामोश मैंने फिल्म बनाई थी, उसमें डायलॉग राइटर को हमेशा पूछता था क्या हो रहा है जी, कल लिख रहा हूँ. उसको पूछो, जिस दिन लिखेगा उस दिन नेक्स्ट डे शुरू हो जाएगा.
ओके, मेरा सवाल अदिति से है. अदिति, ट्रेलर इज लुकिंग यू नो एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक यू नो, और अगर हम ट्रेलर को देखें तो बहुत इमोशन इंटेंस किरदार में नजर आ रही हैं आप. संजय जैसी शख्सियत के साथ यू नो इतने दिग्गज कलाकार हैं, उनके साथ काम करना कितना चैलेंजिंग रहा आपके लिए? पहला सवाल. दूसरा सवाल, कहीं इस बात का डर था संजय सर की वापसी थी, यू नो उनकी उनकी कमबैक फिल्म थी, कहीं ओवरशैडो ना जाए, इस बात का भी डर था?
आई थिंक हम सब वी ऑल लिव फॉर चैलेंजेस. आई थिंक दैट मेक्स अस बेटर एंड दैट ऑलवेज मेक्स अस वर्क हार्डर. आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी हु इज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड वांट्स टू परफॉर्म एंड वांट्स टू इज देयर फॉर दैट रीजन एंड लव सिनेमा, वांट्स टू बी चैलेंज्ड एंड वांट्स टू बी पुश्ड. एंड आई ऑलवेज फील You're a great actor in front of you makes you look better. And usually in a good film and in with amazing actors, they tend to be very generous people as well. So wo aapka kaam aur acha, actually wo aapka kaam ubhar aasan kar dete hain. They make it more beautiful. Wo nikharte hain aapko. And I think Sanju sir was also the same. I think I was a little nervous, and I'm usually not nervous, but I was a little nervous because I didn't know Sanju sir at all. But he gave me a big hug and he said, "You're scared of me? You're scared of me?" So that immediately sort of broke the ice. And it was, I think, when the first shot was okay, like Sanju sir said, it was because it was our scene together. And the first shot was okay, and we both breathed. Then I saw him doing the same, and I was like, oh, "Okay, we're fine." So it was. I think that's what it is. It's. An amazing actor makes you better. And a lot of the times I was bouncing off what he was doing. He was acting and I was reacting to him. So it's, and every time he would do something different. So it's always fun. It keeps you on your toes and it makes it very natural. Sanju sir also doesn't like to rehearse. So that's great fun.
Hi, Ranbir, towards your left. Ranbir, hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Ranbir, even though you're not answerable for what your father says about your films or about people involved in your films, but objectively speaking, do you think that blaming the producer or blaming the director or music composer is right, is fair after a film flops?
Well, you see, my father is a very emotional man. You know, I think whatever he said was to protect me in some way, is where he was coming from. I don't necessarily agree with, you know, that he did that or that he what he said. Like I said, Jagga Jasoos is something that we worked for 3.5 years. We all were aware of what we were doing, how it was being made. Sometimes you succeed, sometimes you fail. But I don't look at it as a failure, I look at it as a learning. I think it's given me a lot. The experience of working with Anurag Basu again and everybody involved in the project. So yeah, you know, I can't answer for somebody else, but I don't necessarily agree with everything that he said.
Right. Also, I wanted to know that after the failure of Jagga Jasoos will see you in that biopic. Is it a relief to work with a director like with a director like Rajkumar Rani, who's hit proof, who's flop proof, sorry? Or is it a pressure to actually be in the biopic after a flop?
Well, you know, it's a mix of both. Pressure, I hope that I don't break the jinx. No, but to be honest, Mr. Rajkumar Hirani, not because of his, you know, the ratio of hits that he has. He's one of the finest filmmakers, the finest storytellers in the country. And because I've had the now opportunity to work with him, he works really hard on his scripts. He works really hard, very passionately. And there is no substitute to that. Having said that, there is no formula to success. You know, Anurag Basu and me worked on a film called Barfi before Jagga Jasoos, which was quite successful. So aisa nahi hai ki, you know, if you work with this person, then you're guaranteed success. If you work with this person, pata nahi kya hoga. Films is something which nobody has cracked the formula to. But I'm just happy that I'm working with such amazing people. I can do such amazing parts.
You know, just for record, I want to tell you that I came back from US and I went and I saw Jagga Jasoos on a big screen. I spent 3.5 hours watching that film. And I think there are some moments in that film that are absolutely excellent. I want to put it on record. Also, I want to clarify to you, he's not flop. Nobody's flop. We are not flop. It's an absurd thing to say anybody's. Everybody's striving. Sometimes when you strive, it kind of falls into place. Sometimes you strive and it doesn't fall into place. And it's okay. Both ways it's okay. As long as you strive. And I've seen the kind of striving in Jagga Jasoos. And I am here. I'll tell you why I'm here. Because I saw Mary Kong. Sanjay Bhansali's worked with me for many years. I called and I said, damn good film. And he said, sir, aapne to meri kisi film ko nahi bola. This guy had directed that film. That's how I'm here. When Sanju came to me, I said, who's directing? You said, this guy. I said, you must do this. So we are all striving, sweetheart. We may fail, we may succeed. Please don't judge us by that. Judge us by what Jagga Jasoos is. Excellent. I want to say that. Sorry, it's a Bhoomi day, but I just have to tell you. Like, this trailer is excellent. Jagga Jasoos.
Last two questions. Please let's take two questions regarding Bhoomi.
Please. Yeah, please. Yeah, Sanjay Dutt, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. And these people have so much about biopic, I'll see
them later. Sanjay Dutt, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. Sanjay Dutt here.
On your left.
Sanjay Dutt, towards your left. Hi, Deepali here from TV9 Marathi. Jasa Ranbir-Ranbirche training and jasa looks pahile apan tumcha biopic sathi. Tar tumhi swatala Ranbirche yachat baghu shakta hai ka? Tumhi swataha as a Sanjay Dutt manun Ranbirla tevda Ranbirne tevda nyay dila hai tumcha character la asa vattay ka tumhala?
I don't know how to say it in Marathi, but I don't think this is a question that deals with Bhoomi. Is it? I think it's dealing with Bhoomi. So let's stick to Bhoomi. Can you ask me another, ask him something about Bhoomi?
We understood that.
We understand very well. Udya Sakala Sava Novasta shooting Jalu Aaye.
Last question.
Omung sir.
Oh, really?
I have a question for Omung sir.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask you, how was your overall experience directing Sanjay sir and Bhoomi, and what do you think of their performance in the movie?
See, generally, I like to play with an actor in such a way that I want to take out stuff from an actor which you've never seen before in any other film. Be it Mary Kom, be it Sarabjit, and Bhoomi also is the same. But yes, I was nervous. I'm telling you, I was nervous to direct Sanjay Dutt. And because he has an aura, okay, I had to break that aura and look at him as an actor. But the moment he comes on screen, you forget everything. Yeah, that's what he used to do. He used to say, and he used to make Aditi laugh completely, and I could hear on the headphones, what is happening, it's a serious scene. And so she used to giggle. That's the way Sanjay Dutt ji is. It's like he will break the ice and he'll make you most comfortable. And it was like, for me, a dream come true to direct. I didn't even think ever in my life I would be directing him. And thank you, sir. But really, the emotions on the scene, while editing also, we went through everything again. We feel the emotions again. Like, my God, abhi wahan aansu tapkega. And it's so precise. He never rehearses. I don't want to rehearse, he said. I'll do it. Chal, ready. You know, dialogue, ho jayenge. And he remembers every dialogue possible. 5 page ke dialogues, I don't know how you remember. It's fabulous. We were all nervous. 5 camera setup hai, like, you know, karein, nahin karein. He's flowing properly. That's what he is. And Aditi just matched completely. The emotional scenes are to die for. And hopefully this film will touch your souls the way it's touched ours.
So, last question. Hi, Ankita from Republic. First of all, the trailer is really awesome and congratulations. We are very excited for the film. We are approaching towards our Independence Day. So if you could give some wishes, you, Aditi and Ranveer for that. Thank you.
Happy Independence Day to
Happy
Independence Day, Jai Hind.
Happy Independence Day, everyone. We truly independent, actually. Thank you, everybody.
Archana, you want to say something?
Yeah, actually, I have a little moment, but is this the last question?
No, that's all. Thank you very much, everyone, for asking. Thank you.
Okay, there is a little surprise that I've been waiting for. I don't think I'm equipped to do this. We only thank Manita to be the force in Sanjay's life. But there's a little message I'd like you to read out because it comes from a family member. Aap bol dengi yahan pe. Okay, so.
It's ordered to me and she wanted me to read. We can't read that letter. So, why don't you read, Bhabhi, that? Please. Baba ne bol diya, let her be. So, there's a letter which.
Okay, I have it right here with me. I got a little printout of it as well. My dearest Papa Dukes.
This is a. You don't want to say what
you
this
want
is?
To explain. Yeah, one, this is.
There is a voice note which is on mobile.
Okay, so this has been sent from New York. Trishala is in New York.
1 second. There is a voice note. Yeah. There's a letter which Trishala wrote on her birthday to her father, Baba, and she sent a voice message on that. So we'll just play that for y'all.
My dearest Papa Dukes, it feels so nice to know that you've chosen to launch the trailer of Bhoomi on my birthday as a surprise. It gives me so much joy to know that you've chosen a film based on a father-daughter relationship as your comeback film as well. I'm really, really proud of you, Dad. You're stronger than you know. And I'm really blessed to be a part of you. I love you forever. Trishal.
Why does she call you Dukes? I think it's the moment to call the Dutt Parivar. Thank you for taking care of humanity, of art, and of many things that are important to this country.
Thank you.
Please come up on stage. Over Priya. Please come. And Manita, please.
Don't have to speak. Come on stage. Priya Didi, please come on stage. Oven. Oven, sir. Anand, sir. Please.